From this point on, everything is tradition. The balloons going up. It's been happening since 1911. The singing of Back Home Again in Indiana. And the great crowd poised for the start. For the cry that has been heard down the decades. The cry that speeds up our pulse and strikes a little fear into our hearts. The moment from which there's no turning back. We're about to hear the command that means the race will now begin. Standing by for Mrs. Mary Holman, the widow of Tony Holman, the man who made this race course and this event what it is today.
Here's Jim.
Yes, the moment and the words that we have been waiting have arrived. And it's that time. Here to give the traditional command is the chairman of the board of the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, Mrs. Mary F. Holman.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
And there they are. 33 engines being started, we hope all successfully, but for a better view and for the commentary of this race, let's go up.